I walked out of London Bridge on a misty morning early. I overheard a fair pretty maid crying for the life of a Geordie. Well, he never stole a mule or a cow. He never murdered any. If he took one of the king's royal deer, it was only to feed his family. Oh, saddle me a milk white steed, bridle me a pony, and I'll go down to London Court to beg for the life of the Geordie. When she gets down to London Court, there are lords and ladies plenty. Down on a bended knee, she does fall, saying, spare me the life of the Geordie. When the judge looks over his left shoulder, he says, I'm sorry for thee, my fair pretty maid, you've come too late, for he's been condemned. Six fine sons I've had by him, and the seventh one lies in my belly. And I would bear them all over again if you'd spare me the life of a Geordie. Your Geordie will hang from a silver chain, such as